just want to say it's not fair to treat refugees the way we are treated. It's not only me in this situation. I've come to know so many mothers, like 3 or 4, who are in the same situation. Have been brought by the UNHCR to Sweden as refugees, but the way we are handled like criminals. We have never been criminals in our countries. We have never been to police stations, into courts, but when we came here for refugee, we've been taken to courts of where we don't even know the language, we don't even know the law that they're putting on us. They should change the way they are doing their things. It's not fair. There are some mothers who can't even speak English, who can't even write, who can't even understand what they're saying, but they've been accused of things they don't even know what they mean. And their kids have been taken away from them. It's so hurtful that I can't do anything for them. But they need to change the way they treat people, and most especially mothers.
Where do you come from?
I originally come from Congo, that's Goma. But I've been living in Uganda. I moved from Goma to Uganda, and then I moved from Uganda to Sweden last year in March with my 2 children. We've been working, struggling to get back my children from the custody of the socials, from Kunga Social. They have been taken from November last year. So, yeah, we've been struggling with Maria to get them back to my custody or back home.
Is this the way life's meant to be?
I just want my children back. I am a good mom. The whole Kungel know that, but the socials are not seeing anything because they're not doing their job the way they are supposed to do it. I've done all I could as a mom, as a single mom. I've raised my children from day one without their father. I am an amputee. I got an accident in Uganda and I lost my foot, my leg. But I took care of my children until we came here. And my son is actually having an anemia that's next to cancer. So I've been struggling with all that myself, my children, and I managed to brought them here by myself and their fine. So the socials judging me that I'm not a perfect mother yet. I've struggled to bring my kids here on my own. That's not unfair. At least I'll have been appreciated a bit.
How are your working situation?
Right now I go to school. I go to SFE here in Kungel, and then I go to Folkhoek School Line in Nodingen, and then I'm having practic, hoping to work with time. I actually want to work with children. I want to work and continue with my studies because when I came here, they were one of my plans that I study because I didn't get a chance in my country. So that's what I'm going to do, though the situation and the society and the government whatsoever is trying to put me down, but I'm not giving up. Recently I was on the papers because I wanted to help out whoever is having difficulties, maybe with the prosthesia or with the disabilities. I was volunteering to help out and motivate them, encourage them, empower them, teach them how to live as a disabled person in a positive way. We struggle a lot in Africa, like a lot. Here in Sweden, there's no struggle. We struggle a lot in Africa as mothers. And when you struggle to reach here, you don't deserve to be treated by the people you expect to get heaven from or peace of mind from this way. So I would just say if they could at least change the way they treat people. We appreciate their hospitality, but they should change the way they treat us and treat us in a way that we deserve. We are not criminals. We are just simple and innocent people who want to fit in society, and we have good, positive ideas or things